Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the second